guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is all about lip swatches. It's one of my favorite videos to shoot and also to watch on YouTube. So I am very excited to give you guys a mini review and swatches of the new Kylie Jenner birthday edition lip kit. I'm so excited to give you guys a swatch of these.
Hey everyone, before getting started, we'd be very glad if you subscribe to our channel and also click that bell button to get notified each time we upload a new video. Also, don't forget to like and share our videos. Stay updated with love and humor.
And yeah, telling about this kit, as usual, Kylie Jenner launches her birthday edition makeup kits every year. So this time she came up with a baby pink colored birthday edition kit. There were a lot of other makeup products as well, like highlighters, velvet liquid lipsticks and many other products as well. I'll leave a link in the description box in case you want to check out what other products are there in her birthday edition. So yeah, do check in the description box.
So the kit looks like this. It's a pretty baby pink color with the letters Kylie written on the left hand side and little shimmery hearts as well. Then as you open the package, it looks like this. There are 6 shades in it and there's nothing fancy about the packaging. Like there are just cute little hearts all over. So this is how the packaging looks like.
I got this Kylie lip kit from a Instagram page and the page name is Makeup International Brands. I'll be mentioning it on the screen as well as in the description box in case you want to check it out. So yeah, as every other girl, even I had doubts buying from my Instagram page, like will it be real or fake. But Bhumika, owner of Makeup International Brand, she was very sweet and genuine. She literally had me convinced that they sell real products. So yeah, my experience with Makeup International Brands was really good. I got my product within 30 days of span time. So yeah, when you'll give an order, Bhumika will definitely tell you the span time, like when you'll receive the product. And the price I paid for this kit is 3400 rupees excluding shipping charges, because I'm from Surat and Bhumika is also from Surat, so she didn't charge me shipping. I'm not sure about other places, maybe she'll charge shipping. So these liquid lipsticks are mostly the same like other Kylie liquid lipsticks. There is no much difference in the formula or anything. It's definitely comfortable to wear and the colors are amazing. The only reason why I bought this birthday edition is because the colors are amazing. So yeah, this was all about the Kylie birthday edition mini mattes. And if you guys want to know more about this kit, then I'll be mentioning all the details in the description box below. So you can check it out there. And I'll also be mentioning the Instagram page from where I bought this. So now without further ado, let's get started with the swatches.